Whoever was stealing blood from the hospital has some connection to this motel. I think I'll have a look around and see what I can uncover.
Thank you.
Now the clues are starting to add up. Blood in the fridge, blackout curtains, and a smashed mirror. It doesn't take a genius to figure out who's living here. But why would they be here in this motel? And why would they be burning churches and digging up bodies if they already have a supply of blood? But most importantly, what does this have to do with Aunt Rosie? I should get back to her house and see if I can figure out what she knew. I feel much safer here. I'm having trouble believing Aunt Rosie would allow herself to get mixed up in all this. I need to look around and see what she was up to.
Thank you.
It looks like some sort of map. There's a marsh, some swampland, a bridge, and a castle. What's going on here? I can't believe Aunt Rosie knew about all of this. It certainly explains why she wanted to get out of town. Fortunately, or maybe unfortunately, I'm a little more stubborn. Well, this is the swamp from the map, but I certainly don't see a castle anywhere around here. Of course, I should have known it wouldn't be that easy.